things difficult. Help me help you.
Hi guys, it's Taz here, just doing a quick vid. I noticed ArchDemon was back on, and I've done one run already, managed to get to 10.24 billion, currently ranked 118. The team I used was TT, Dovekeeper, CW, Walla Walla, PD and Heartbreaker. I'll go through those heroes now. So I've got PD. TT. Heartbreaker. Three. Dovekeeper. That's four. Walla Walla. And finally, CW. Okay, that was my first setup. If you just bear with me. Okay, the heroes I'm using the second time round. So TT, Dovekeeper, CW, Walla Walla, PD, and Gunslinger. I'll just go through those now. So that's my Voila. That's my CW. The traits and everything are still exactly the same. One, two. Dovekeeper. Three. Gunslinger. Four. TT. Finally, PD. So let's try setup number two. See how this goes. Looking at about 220 something, preferably. That's what I'm hoping for. Around 220 would be nice. .226, this is looking good. So for around 220, so about 140. To get 6x, I'd need it to die by now, but obviously I'm not going to get 6x. Well, it's going to be close. It's definitely looking better than the last one, that's for sure. So if I wanted to get 6x, it'd have to be 1 minute 30 at this time. No. Ooh, 129. It's probably going to be very high in the 5x. Hopefully, as long as they don't die. So 40 seconds. Anything over 40 seconds is going to be good. need it dead by now. This is going to be so close. So close. So 30 seconds plus. So as long as I'm over 30 seconds, I've got a good chance of getting 6x. Ooh, this is close. 30 seconds. Obviously, it's far better than the last run. Come on. Give me that 6x. Yes, thank you. 6x. So I'm in the top 50. Yes, top 50. That's not bad at all. Okay, so let's see where we came in. 35th place. So let's see who's Evo. Enigmatic is in 27th, so I'm only 8 spots away from him. That seems like a privilege to me, because I've always looked up to Enigmatic. RK, he's in 15th. Mike, Waze Legend, in first place. I don't think that's too bad at all. Okay, thanks guys for watching, and I'm going to try this on the other accounts and see how they go as well. And I'll see you again next time. Bye. Hi guys, it's Taz here. Just doing the ArchDemon run again on my other account. Those are the heroes I'm using. PD, Darkkeeper, Walwala, Gunslinger, CW, and TT. Same as before. Setups. Yeah, as you can tell, they're not the best. Might try to get attack. If you just bear with me. Okay, that's better than it was before. So attack. Doorkeeper. All attack. That's two. Walla Walla, unfortunately, soul healer. Probably dodge. That's three. CW. If you bear with me. Okay, got attack on him as well now. CW. Gunslinger. For some reason, it's all dodge. Give me 2 seconds. I'm going to leave it as that for now. And the last one was TT. All over the place. That's fine. I'll leave it as that. So those are the heroes. And oops. Let's just see how this goes. Okay. Not expecting great things, but let's hope. And yes, I always use Guardian the Angel. I know it reduces the PD proc, but unfortunately I've got no other choice. So we'd like, we'd like around 219. $225, that's not bad. Might even get 5x with this, if we're lucky. And especially as my trades are all over the place. So this should be at 140 if I want it to remain. Is that right? It's 220. Should be okay actually to get this to 5x. As long as no one dies. Come on. Four eights. Hopefully we can get this 5x. Yeah, thank you. $5.5, that's not actually bad at all. Let's just do another one quickly. And this time, let's not use Guardian Angel. See if this makes any difference whatsoever. Apart from the fact that the health bar seems so erratic at the moment. To be honest, using Guardian Angel seems to make no difference whatsoever. I think there was 150 something. Yeah, so this seems very similar to the earlier one. I think it's 120. Something. Yeah, this looks like it's going to be very similar to the last run. So, Guardian Angel seems to have made no difference whatsoever. In fact, it probably looks like it's worse without Guardian Angel compared with Guardian Angel. But then it could be the RNG factor as well. And apologies for my voice earlier, voice commentary in the Guild Wars feed. I wasn't actually myself, and hopefully this one's far better than that one. Exactly the same, it looks like. 1286. So in 80th place. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I'm sure I went through the heroes earlier. And hopefully you guys do just as well, if not better. Thanks then, bye. Hi guys, it's Taz here, just doing my final feed of ArchDemon. Heroes being used, same as before. But the setups are all slightly different. So your PD, mainly attack, TT, all over the place. Gunslinger, mainly attack, 2-3, Dovekeeper with dodge, Waller Waller with dodge probably, yeah. CW probably with dodge as well. Yeah, so my heroes are all over the place, so please bear that in mind. Okay, let's see how this goes. Okay, hopefully we beat the last one. So we need to get over 225. To be around the 5x mark. So it looks like it's going to be 5x. It might even be worse than the other one, which is a much lower mighty count. I think it was 155. Was it 153? It should have ended by then if we wanted 6x, which we can't get. Hopefully we get more than 5.5 bosses. So that's what, 11, just over 11 billion. That would be nice. ideally you want Walla Walla to have Sunder and Brawler and attract traits, obviously, not dodge. We've definitely got 5x, but I'm not even sure if we'll be able to get 5.5x. Needs to be around 20 seconds to be able to get 5.5x. Nah. So this is probably going to be nearly 5.5. Just 5.5. Let's try that once again. This time, let's drop PD first. Just in case that'll make any difference whatsoever. I don't think it will, to be honest. So you're looking at 223, 25. Same. It's looking like it's the same as last time. Actually, it looks worse than the last one. It does look far worse than the last one, to be honest. Will we even be able to get 5.5x? I don't honestly think so. This is worse than the last run. Yeah. Oh, at least it's top 100. Just. There we go. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye. Okay, this is just bonus footage. I thought I might as well, miners, treasure mining's on, might as well see if it's possible for me to actually get something. So, let's hope. Obviously, I'm not 16,000, 4,000 gone, and not a single epic. Oh, what a surprise. I think all the epics are gone for today. I don't even know why I keep doing this. I just do this, just hoping that maybe one day I might actually get something that's good. But no. Nearly done. I got one of the massacre ones. Oh, how exciting. To Drake. Okay, let's see what I get from Treasure Mining now. No bronze yet. Bronze done. Silver done. Oh, come on, give me the gold. Thank you. 20,000. Gems. Treasure mining. Collect. Collect. Go. I think there's Pokematcher as well on today. Deal a hand. Probably get nothing out of any of these, but no harm in trying. Surprise, surprise, not one. Okay. Whoops. Thanks, guys, for watching. And so I managed to get one massacre after all of that. Oh, well, better than nothing. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.